Hey guys, welcome back to Carding with Chris. Today's video is going to be the unedited version of the 2-hour endurance race here at Dallas Karting Complex. Now, if you want to see the edited version of this video, check the description below or click in the top right hand corner of your screen, whatever works best for you. Now, one thing to note before I leave and stop talking, you'll hear me talking a lot throughout this video, and that's not because I'm talking to myself, that's because I have a radio in my helmet. I'm talking to my teammates, so that's what that is. But that's all I have to say. I'm gonna stop talking, and I hope you enjoy the race.
Thank you.
right, I'm back. So the GoPro only recorded for about an hour, and my stint was about an hour and 20 minutes. So there was still about 20 minutes left in my stint, but it just didn't get recorded. Now, if you watch this video without skipping ahead and cheating, and yes, I will know which one of yous are cheating, leave a random emoji in the comments below so I know how many of you guys have absolutely nothing better to do for an hour and 5 minutes. Now, like I said at the very beginning of this video, if you want to know what happened on and off track, where we finished in this race, I explain it all in my edited version of this video. So click in the description below and go watch that video to answer all your unanswered questions. But that's all I'm going to have for today. If you like the video, please consider subscribing. If you have any questions, suggestions, or opinions, please do comment below. Thank you guys for watching and have a good day.